Yeah.
Are there any brochures or anything available on this?
No, nothing at all. It's on the news.
I don't get to Kentucky that often.
My boy just got out too.
I told him he needed to stay in.